By falling off the next day, hey, Sir Funnels woke up. He decided to head downstairs to see how things were going on. And after getting dressed, he went downstairs and was greeted by his wife. And little old here was playing with her food. And Or was trying to get her to eat some of it. Now, come on, old here. Stop flinging the food at me. I guess somebody's not wanting to eat her food, huh? Mm-hmm. Hey, where's Max? Oh, he and Cinder went out for a little bit. I see. How did you sleep last night, Or? I slept fine. How about you? I slept fine. So, had that strange nightmare again about Rapunzel? The girl with the long hair? Yeah. Sir Funnels? Karen Zethery mentioned something about you meeting her before. Was that true? Sir Farmer sighed. There was no point on hiding it anymore. Of course she was gonna have a conversation with Karen Tethery eventually, but now he's just not really prepared for it, but he has no choice but to come clean to Or. After all, she does deserve to know. Alright, I'll tell you. A long time ago, I used to live in Rapunzel's kingdom. You used to? Yeah. I used to. It was like way before. I fought Muta Prime. Please don't get mad at me about this, but I used to have a relationship with Rapunzel. You what? I knew you were gonna get angry. No, I'm not angry, I'm just surprised. That's all. But yeah, I used to have a relationship with Rapunzel. You could say things did not turn out so well. What do you mean by that? Say my relationship Well, there was so many problems with Rapunzel. Like so many Rapun like so many problems. Starting with number one, her kindness. I don't mind her being kind and all, but it's just every freaking day she's just too dang kind and. Every time that I try to get some respect, Rapunzel just thinks she owns everything. Thinks she can ruin everything. And she ruined my only chance to get respect out of her stupid kingdom. And then there's her not killing her enemies. That was also another thing. Like, they just put them in jail and expect them to change their ways, but even though they're not gonna change their ways. But still, she just puts them in jail and I try to make her see that. Just be like, Rapunzel, when are you gonna realize that they're not gonna change their ways? Most villains are just too dang evil that they won't listen to what you have to say. And no matter what you try to do, they're not gonna listen. Only language they'll ever understand is violence. And the only way to put an end to their reign of terror is by freaking ending their lives. Who cares about their backstories? Who cares about how what type of suffering they've been through? Who cares about it? They're just born evil. Of course, I given then Dark Dragon and Mechagodzilla 2023 a chance to change their ways. That's because I can tell on who wants to change their ways. I could tell. Rapunzel just assumes that everyone can change their ways. And the worst thing is, she just uses a freaking frying pan. And her freaking hair. As a weapon. Seriously, like, her hair is her biggest. May not also just be her biggest weapon, but it's also her biggest weakness. This too. It's like. Like, people had grabbed at her hair so many times. And they just grabbed at her hair so many times and yank her hair. And then there's the part that doesn't freaking annoys me the most. And that is freaking bringing back people. Well, who want to quit fighting. Like, she just brings them back And just be like, oh no, even though you want to quit and all. Oh, I'm just gonna bring you back. So that way you can keep fighting. It's just, it's stupid. And plus, there's another thing that annoys me. What's that? She's just so obsessed with me. Like, you remember that one, those two girls back at high school, and they were so obsessed with me? Yeah, I think one of them was Maya Fimamuto, right? Yeah, I can't believe that we actually had a Maya Fimamuto living in our very own village. I think that my dad noticed and kind of kicked that family out. I think that's one of the main reasons why Maya Fimamuto Prime killed my dad. And then burned down my mom's house. Anyways, and that other girl who was not really a main kaiju at all. It's just, she's just so obsessed with me. It's not even funny. Like, no matter where I go, she's just always right behind me, trying to make me her little boyfriend. I'm just glad that I freaking chose to get out of there while I had the chance. Like, I'm just glad that I chose get the frick out of there while I had the chance. And I bet you she's already looking for me. She won't stop until hell she gets her hands on me. But I'm gonna tell you, that's not gonna happen. And it won't happen because I already have a wife. And I am proud to keep my wife. Or felt really touched by Superfine Horse's words. It's starting to understand about the whole situation with Rapunzel. I see. Must be a real pain in the butt, huh? You have no idea.